gold medals and 7 world records at 1 Olympics. Michael Phelps has just become the greatest Olympian ever. My personal connection to Michael Phelps is I swim in the summer and in the winter for the high school, and I watched the Olympics this year, where he set 7 world records and won 8 gold medals. He also broke the record for most gold medals at 1 Olympics. And he was born in Towson, Maryland in 1985. He learned to swim at age 7. His mom wanted him to because he was really energetic and it annoyed his mom. He swam with the North Baltimore Aquatic Club and made the Olympics at age 15, which is the youngest American Olympian in 68 years. His contributions to humanity and society, he made the Michael Phelps Foundation with his $1 million bonus from Speedo after the 2008 Olympics first performance. And at this, he teaches kids how to swim. Kids who don't know how to swim or they don't have enough money with their family. He lets them come down, kids in all different states, and he just, teaches them how to swim. He has won many different awards, including gold medals and at the Olympics and at World Championships. He was the American Swimmer of the Year in 2001, 2002. 2003, 2004, 2006, 2007, 2008, and 2009. He was World Swimmer of the Year in 2003, 2004, 2006, 2007, 2008, and 2009. He has 16 Olympic medals, 3 Olympics, and he has 41 World Championship medals. In conclusion, Michael Phelps should be nominated for helping kids learn how to swim. He should be nominated for his world and Olympic records, and he should be nominated for all the medals that he's won throughout his career.
Thank you.